think there's also a royal tomb in the Vesper Pool, I've heard. Maybe it'll be the one tomb I've been looking for this whole game. There are several substitute tombs that I will accept. Some of which we found, some of which we have not. But I want the one tomb. The one tomb to rule them all.
A dreary day. Yeah.
It's a nice day. It's all rainy and stuff. It's the best. My poor little chocobo's ass stamina. I should have fed it some good greens. You know what I'm saying?
This sure looks like it leads somewhere.
Uh-oh. Let's take a look around.
Wow! This place is a jungle.
I don't know if I want to take a dungeon on with just three of us. As well. Damn it, man. Let's do it. I ain't a pussy. Hopefully it doesn't take too long.
You really think we'll find anything of value in these old backwoods?
Actually, that totally reminds me. I totally forgot. What I went back to the jungle dungeon, what has the Bandersnatch in it, and I found these Delta daggers, which apparently lowers their defense. What is it? Is that what it said? Depriving foes of their defense. Yeah. So I got that. So that's pretty handy. I'm gonna equip a shield. Mess around with some different weapon types, why not? The hunt is on. Yeah, it looks like that's totally what it does. I'm into it. Whoa, might be a good thing to give to Ignis when I'm done with these. Oh, this is a really wide open dungeon, too. Damn, not far enough. I need you to die, sir. Thank you.
Well, here we are.
All right, so main goals. Megaphone, what does that do? Prevent silence. Increase party HP recovery. Okay. Oh, it's for Gladio, huh. Oh, speaking of, I can take off this drop rate thing now. Let's try this one. I'm ready. Prepare yourself for getting wrecked. Ow. A plus in defense, not possible. I actually don't know how the ratings all work. I don't hear like a special song or anything. That's kind of disappointing. Oh well. If I get extra AP, I get extra AP. That's what I want. The song would have been a bonus. Oracle Ascension Coin. Still don't know what those do, but I'm happy to collect them. I would probably say that every single time we get one, too. Alright, we're reaching the ends of where Dino's quest is, but I still want to check it out.
All this sting alert really wearing me out.
Enough energy to complain.
Prepare to get wrecked. Oh, there's a few of these guys in here.
Nothing does, really.
Damn it. Little too greedy there.
What's our outlook?
I think we might be winning.
Toss some daggers. Oh, I didn't get dropkick. Oh, he died. That would be why. Oh, it's getting to be nighttime too. Man, this was a bad idea through and through. Or was it? Alright. Call me mad.
Excuse me.
Because I got a great sword.
Watch yourself, no.
Gotcha. I know.
Get out of my way. Okay, there's too many of these guys and I'm boxed in a corner. I'm just gonna easy mode my way out.
Nothing wanting royal attention.
It also occurs to me that I'm very easily distracted, because I'm in this dungeon I just said I didn't really want to do, and yet here I am exploring it to its fullest. Hey, a royal tomb. Gold bangle. Hi. Alright. You look horrible. You also don't enjoy lightning. Or great swords, one or the other. Oh, I'm confused. Shoot this thing pronto. Kia. Well, he doesn't mind the sword I've got, so that's a good start. Something about his character model makes it really hard to hit with daggers. You should do something about curing confusion, slash not getting confused. Ignis, I need you up, bro. Oh, I missed the parry attack. I just want to see every possible unique parry animation. Get kicked in the face. Here we go. Oh, I guess that wasn't a unique parry. Damn you. Ignis. Oh, we set this thing on fire. Sounds like a good idea to me. I got the spirit fire, why not? We'll just equip that. So much for shields. But I bet tree men burn real good. He does burn good, but so do my friends. Okay. Now we can craft a sick fire spell. You guys just burn for a second. I'm just going to pour all of my fire into this. Let's do... Huh. Quadcast, sure. I guess these things are good for something. Quadcast Fyra, not bad. Not bad at all. Of course, we can't use it right away. Ow. But, what are you gonna do? Ow. I made myself burn. Okay. Warp Strike, this will put us in the air so we can start air comboing. Thank God for air dodge. Prompto! Hit it with your thing.
Prompto, you're up.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Dude! It's like, I'm gonna hit you in the face, and Prompto shot it with a gun so hard. It's like, oh God, no. Alright, burn. Wrecked. That wasn't so bad. I don't know what I was afraid of. Prompto pretty much gave that Trent an uppercut to the jaw with a gun.
Let's celebrate by eating something dead.
It's pretty boss. And then after this, we gotta go find Dino's thing. Alright. Katana? No, but one of my substitutes. Star of the Rogue. Also seen in the Platinum demo. Hopefully it's good and doesn't suck like the Sword of the Tall. A queen spurned the public eye and took to the shadows. This was her shuriken. From near and far, it traces deadly arcs to the left and right. Gives me resistances to elements, that's not bad. Hell yes. Alright, how much of this area do we actually have to explore? Hopefully not too much. Alright. Back up to Dino's thing. We're gonna take the new boring regular road, because can't jump off. You can't.
Wow!
That's a sick warp strike. Not even gonna front.
Gotcha!
Thanks.
Good thing I've got this sick warp start. Get range attacked from the air, son. Which is ain't no thing.
And on we go.
We have a lot of XP. Poor Gladio's missing out. Hopefully he gets compensatory XP. I don't think I've ever said that word before. Whoops. Guess we're fighting this thing now. Looks like the range attack of this is also subject to damage fall off. Oh, they're red flans.
Can't stop knocked.
The HP drain on these does not seem too bad.
What's the idea? I'm one of the good guys, remember?
Ow. Dick. Okay, have we been this way? No, we have not. Oh, there's a haven. We can make it daytime. Thank God.
It's a haven.
Shall we rest?
Let's do that.
We could crash right here.
You can remain awake long enough to eat.
Oh boy. It'll be daytime, which will be nice for our quests. And also, there won't be demons in this dungeon. I didn't realize that demons would actually spawn in a dungeon if it was nighttime. I thought it was either... I thought the enemies were set in here. Let's go for this one. We seem to be getting poisoned a lot lately. Looks like a good food, but I can't stare at it because I'm hungry. I kind of like that it doesn't, like, move Noctis over as they're all three in a line. It's like, no, Gladio's gone, man. You should feel bad about that. And I do. Hey, good job, Ignis. What kind of photos we got here? I love the...
Hey,
the filter.
This pretty good.
Take
I
this
know.
One.
I dig it too.
Like not on the camera, but on the
stylish
the Vesper pool. Just looks special. Cool. I'd like that photo if it made more sense visually to people who weren't me what that photo was, which was me fighting the Trant. Gonna try and be more judicious about my photos from now on. All right. Refreshed.
Well, the tent lets you stretch out a bit more.
See, this would be a cool spot to swim in, you know? Too bad there's no swimming.
We're here.
How much thunder magic do we have? None. Well, good thing I checked. Spider silk. Some more lines. Always need those. I did some fishing while I was on my own. Nothing special. Actually, did I do fishing on this save or the other one? I don't remember. I think I did on this save. Mostly just for fun, because I kind of like the fishing minigame, which I'm sure I've said. That was weird. Alright, we'll just murder these guys. These guys are surprisingly sturdy. Or maybe the Star of the Rogue just isn't very strong. Also possible. Alright, let's get on with Dino's. Oh no, they're debilitating my strength. That's probably why. We'll just run past these guys then. Oh no, these are different monsters. Oh, screw it. They're different monsters, we'll give them a shot. Maybe we'll see something cool. Probably not, though, because I'm gonna murder it real good. I should learn to defend. But all I care about is killing. Killing's real important. Oh, this place looks nice during the day. When there's no rain, look at those god rays. Sorry, boys, you gotta die so I can search a piece. It would help if Ignis could use Libra so I could tell what the hell that these things are actually weak to, if it was ice or the sword. Because I got other swords if it's not weak to ice. Alright. Time to search for Dino's thing. Where, oh, where could you be? Right there, cool.
The job well done. Now for the delivery.
Now we escape. Like tiny little baby men. Yeah, I'm not missing anything important. There's a big old hole in the middle of the map, but doesn't really matter. Yeah, that's the way out. Okay. Good, we're not getting lost in this condensed forest. I like that dungeon. It's short, but it's wide open and real expansive looking, even though there's not much to it. Neat design trick. Alright, I got a little bit of time for story. Let's go for it. And by a little bit of time, I mean I have plenty of time, but... So, you know what? I actually don't know why I said I had a little bit of time for story. Horror story. Toy Story 4. Because I can do stuff. I just feel like it's almost an hour, so I should end this soon. Oh my god, bees, no. I ain't about this life. Never was, never will be. Aw, man, the Vesper Pool looks nice now. I mean, it looks really good when it's raining. I think I might prefer it when it's raining, but... Like, just in terms of beauty... That people that aren't me can appreciate... Vesper Pool looks nice during a nice sunny day. There was a GameFAQs thread where people were like, this game is not pretty at all, you guys are dumb. Some guy's like, this game is ugly, like straight up ugly. I'm like, do you find real life ugly too? Because I find stuff in this game pretty, like even this is pretty mundane as far as even RPGs go. But it emulates a part of real life that I really find attractive. And maybe that's just me. Maybe some other nature lovers can join me on this quest.
We'll meet again.
But this game is pretty. Like, artistically. Obviously... Oh, it's not even going to let me drive out. Yeah, that's probably why I can't fast travel either. How are people getting this glitch then? Huh. How are people fast traveling out of the Vesper Pool?
Everything in order.
That's my question. Mm-hmm. It's weird. Or maybe that was fixed in the 1.03 patch. Which came out recently. That might be it. Anyway, yeah. So, like, obviously this game graphically is not of the highest fidelity. Like, there's some really bad looking textures every now and then. Especially on, like, mountains that you can't actually go on. Like, something across a stream that's impassable, that sort of thing. But, man, the art... looks good. Like, I almost want to buy a PlayStation Pro just so I can see this at a slightly better fidelity. Obviously, the loading times would help too. But I think my big purchase for 2017 is going to be a gaming PC, so I just have to hope that this game comes out on PC and looks awesome. They said a PC version's not out of the realm of possibility, but I somehow suspect it might not come out for a good long time if it ever does. Oh my god, a guy with a busted car again.
Oh, girl could really use a car wash.
She's fine. Oh.
The nearest petrol station.
Never mind. We were in the rain, though. It should be fine.
How is Lestalem going to survive without power?
Huh?
How am I going to survive without power?
Don't know. Radio still works, though.
Lestalem's missing power? That seems poor. Weird. I need to find this out. Sorry, guys. Digressing. Can chocobos swim in the Vesper pool? This is important. This is God's work being done. We'll go back to the story, don't worry. Jump! No, it's not even deep enough to need to swim in. Awesome. Maybe it will be if I go over to the actual pool, though. Here we are, boys. I'm going for it. Those are horrible crocodile monsters. Here we go. Don't need to swim yet. Remember, we're almost there.
Easy as they come.
Yes. Yes. Oh my god, we have so much of the Vesper Pool we can explore right here. These islands. Dude. Alright, well, I promised some story. Let's go do some story. I'll have to look at this later on my own. The Pathfinder and me. Oh god, it's so happy. I just want to go over there. I don't even care there's nothing to do there. Maybe in like a stupid mining point or something, that'd satisfy me. I just want to go there. The fact that I can, yes. Also, swamp right now feels good. Broken down ruins, check.
Thanks for the ride,
Arden.
We'll meet again.
Of course, you're here.